This man has one of the most incredible skills. He is the tree net artist and turns any tree into a base camp just using webs. It is interesting but too dangerous because he is 75 feet up and builds massive webs with huge gaps between ropes. He is using web spirals to go up and down. This takes a lot of time and effort, and I think he is literally the real-life Spider-Man.